winner by knockout, Mhar Jhun, Astig, Macahilig.
Knockout from the Philippines, Lorenzo, Thunderbolt, Villanueva.
Habahin suntok. Good right to the body by Macahilig. Speaking of rounds po, ang naka-schedule sa labang ito. Opponents, itong si Vorapin.
And Vorapin felt it. He hurt.
A lot of punishment is backing away. Kumasamdan sa lube that hindi makaganti. Yeah, medyo binaraso lang niya si Macahilig.
But Vorapin looks like 1 pound lamang. Ano? Wala namang title at stake. Pag-ibilis ng tempo. Even stopped Fuentes in 4 rounds in 2004. Yun nga lamang.
Bilig yung suntok ni Vorapin, pero nung gumanti siya, nasaktan na yung nakatatandang kalaban.
Remember, Vorapin, 30 anos na po, and trying to box a lengthy inactivity. Last fight, July 2007, he was knocked out by Alon Denoy.
Ito. Tumataas ang exchange rate. Pablo, ay Macahilig.
Movement for the body by Macahilig.
Vorapin looks wobbly.
He's hurt.
He's hurt and he's off his rhythm now.
And Macahilig trying to...
chopping right.
Concentrate on the body. Alam na yung bodega. Oh, big change.
Ang best na suntok.
He's hurt. He's hurt.
Si Vorapin.
Kanina pa yan. That body punch. He's down.
I don't think he can get up.
He is out.
Out like a light. Spectacular knockout. Knocked out opponents early in the fight. And
dito mo talaga si Mhar Jhun, Macahilig.
And he's...
Let's
check this out again. Oh. Set him up with the body, distracted him.
Look at the body punches. There was a right hand, though, but
ayun,
there's
the
left.
Sapul na sapul, solar plexus.
Oh.
Right between the ribs.
Exacto.
And we have your winner by knockout, Mhar Jhun, Astig, Macahilig.
Well deserved win for Mhar Jhun. This is our supporting main event. Lorenzo Thunderbolt Villanueva against Diego Tyson.
Villanueva, huwag po kayong kukurap because it can end anytime.
21 wins, 20 by knockout. Wow.
Ito ang tail of the tape. Si Villanueva, 26 years old.
Here are the career highlights of Tyson Ledesma. Ito si Diego Tyson. Villanueva looking all business in an electrifying outfit, the reigning WBO Oriental Featherweight Champion.
He comes to you from Los Mochis, Sinaloa, Mexico. Here is Diego Tyson Ledesma.
Fight record, a perfect one. 22 wins without a defeat, 21 victories by knockout. He's the current WBO Oriental Featherweight Champ, and he comes to you from Bohol Norte, Mid-Sayap, North Cotabato, Philippines. Here is Lorenzo Thunderbolt Villanueva.
That's good.
Huwag po kayong kukurap.
Oo, dahil...
Huwag kayong... Ito na, round number one, Villanueva.
Villanueva going in right away, and he is the bigger fighter.
He's big, huh?
Oh, he's big, and he's a southpaw. Parang si Luisito Espinosa, di ba?
Malaki.
Oh, standing left!
Only the fifth blow of the fight. And Tyson doesn't know what hit him. Buster Douglas, maybe?
Hey, hey, hey!
Kalahating minuto pa lang, bagsak na itong si Tyson.
And Tyson feeling the heat. You can see it. In the
another left getting through. Napapa-atras siya, napapa-ikot. Halos talikuran na niya si Villanueva.
Although Villanueva is wide open, ang kanya kasing depensa is the best offense. Yun ang para sa kanya.
Boy. Oh! Oh, my goodness.
What power!
He goes down again.
He is down and I don't think he's gonna get up.
up.
Mukhang hindi na makakatindig itong si Diego Ledesma. Take your time, boy.
7, 8.
Thunderbolt. And referee Tony Pesons calling it off.
Woo! Unbelievable.
Ito, isang bagsak. May kasunod pa. Wild right by Ledesma misses. That was flush on the chin. So you can't say that that was a push or what. And that was the first knockdown.
Klarado-klarado ang kaliwang yon ni Thunderbolt.
At kung may duda pa kayo, meron pang kasunod.
Ito pa. Oh,
ayun, another left. On the button, flush right there.
Left straight.
Yun yung una.
And you can see the worried look sa mukha ni Tyson Ledesma ng Mexico.
He was very disappointed, obviously, with the outcome.
But he was really...
Yon, nayanik na naman siya ng kaliwa at sinundan pa.
There was a short wire hand, but that left.
Ayun, ang tumapos sa kanya, yung kaliwa, na alog yung utak niya at nung sinundan na,
yun talaga ang...
Gentlemen, referee Tony Pesons reaches the count of 10. The winner at 117 of the very first round by knockout from the Philippines, Lorenzo Thunderbolt Villanueva. He weighed in at 112 pounds. Fight record, 27 victories, 9 losses, 2 draws, 21 wins by knockout. He comes to you from Navoja, Sonora, Mexico. Let's give a warm Cebu welcome to the challenger, Juan Pentarita Esquer. His fight record, a perfect one. 25 wins without a defeat, 9 victories by knockout. Currently the number one rated flyweight by the WBO in the entire world. And he is right now the WBO Intercontinental Flyweight Champion from Cagayan de Oro City, now residing in Cebu. Here is your champion, Milan El Metodico Melindo.
Itong si Melindo, walang minamadali. Good dog.
Pretty active in the start of the round.
Parang tumingin siya kay referee Capdasan at beyond the lookout din sa kaliwa nitong si Esquer.
Far Melindo able to deflect the punches. Good left by Milan.
10
good left hook by Melindo.
Pantelito still trying to find the mark here. This ginulat ni Melindo. Nakita niya, hindi umipihit kagad, no?
Although medyo... below the Mexican border nga ng konti, yung kaliwang yun, ano? Kaya medyo nagprotesta itong si Esquer. But how the left jab beats everything, no?
Yes.
The right hand, the right up.
Good shot. That's stunned. Pantarita, a little upset. Another left hook. And so far, Melindo able to protect himself very well, ducking under some wild shots. Blows here.
Ang ganda ng mga patama ni Melindo. Look at the science. The sweet science.
And he's not wasting any movement at all.
Itong si Esquer. Look at the left hook.
Okay, madulas si...
Look at those combinations.
Oh.
Hook, uppercuts.
That wobble a couple of times.
Boxing 101.
Foot when he's going to throw a punch. Oh, triple left so there by Melindo. Front from Esquer.
And look at the accuracy of the punch. Walang sinasayang is his fist. Immediately back to his... draw. Close to his jaw. Good. Double left by Melindo.
Boy, they're toe-to-toe. Patikas ang sila ng panga.
Ang ganda ng left hook.
Naunahan pa niya.
Oo, no? Nakita niyo, napatras si Esquer.
Unang pumasa si Esquer, pero
look at the timing,
Bill. Siya.
Look at the timing. And look at the defense of Melindo.
Sabay pa, no?
Pero in fairness, itong si Esquer staying in front of Melindo. Not true. Doing any...
Yun, nakatala si Esquer.
Ganda na palitan, mga kaibigan.
Well, he's going for it. That was a low blow by Esquer.
We did
he's getting
say,
a little wild.
We did say itong si Esquer ay noted. Good double left.
It forces Esquer back.
Ayun.
Chopping right hand.
At umaangat si Esquer. Ano bang nire-reklamo niya? Na hindi siya handa nung sinuntok siya? Nasa loob ka na ng ring eh.
And itong si Melindo really
just shaking his head. You're not hurting me at all.
Alam mo na, hindi yung tipong, kasi I remember. Oh, good uppercut and hook combination from Melindo.
Boy, that left is deadly so far.
Kasi off balance eh. Itong si Esquer eh. Nung bumira nung...
Ayun, yung uppercut patok-tapok sa lalamunan pa tumama.
You can see Esquer is slowly becoming frustrated.
Oh, ang isa ni Melindo.
Instead of just taking it...
Surprising Esquer.
Esquer insisting, but look at that combination.
Tignan nga natin.
Well, he has...
Yung mga suntok niya sa
tama. Na-survive ko, kakayanin ko rin itong si Melindo.
That's Esquer.
At ang lilinis na suntok ni Melindo.
Yes.
Look at that combination.
The high hand coordination. You see the excess wasted energy by Esquer.
Covered.
Yes.
Para kay Melindo. The body attack, switching to the head. Look at that flurry. Which, of course, once you get to win it, binibigyan ka ng reward.
Oh, that was a low blow there.
Last.
In fact, in one fight, na disqualify na nga ito si Esquer against Ricardo Nunez for throwing several low blows.
Good. He's been fighting superbly so far.
At yung mga boxers po, they actually wear protective cover also to protect them. For yes. Such a low blow.
Regulation, you know?
And yeah, you can see it's already covering part of his ribs.
Yeah.
And it's just... Yeah.
It's a long fight. Good left hook. Good left jab. Kanyang pinapakita. Esquer tries to Melindo. Umiis ko. I think referee that does he's doing the right thing. Hindi siya nagpakagat.
Oh, ngayon, kaya na lumaban. Biglang lumakas, no? And it was the end of the round, too.
And Esquer, throwing all bombs. End of the round, very. Little warning, eh.
Kaya po makulay ang boxing talaga.
Ganyan mo concentrate on.
Melindo now with a little more urgency.
This is round number 6. Melindo focusing on the...
Inartin itong si Esquer. Literally off target here. Melindo, business as usual. Maintaining the pace.
At kahit sabihin ni Esquer na hindi siya nasasaktan.
So right now, in my unofficial score.
So you know they have force. Esquer acting up. That is not hurt. But why is he backing away then?
And Esquer telling Melindo, come on, let's get it on. And Melindo obliging with a...
hindi na
Ten seconds.
Another big round for Melindo. Esquer trying to bounce an attack, but he gets caught.
He gets caught with an uppercut.
Punin nyo yung controversial, no? If you can call it like that, no? But he was really outclassing. Look at those combinations from Melindo. The double left hook. Oh, and another good left by Melindo. Tama lamang na.
And they're bringing up the world trophy now.
He has been whining from the opening round. Titingnan po natin talaga ang ikang story ng labang ito.
They're trying to get sympathy from the crowd and they boo him and he's saying,
yeah.
He got hit a lot below the belt and...
And I think the crowd,
I don't think we're going to get a rematch. I don't think so.
Ito mga
dito ka pa magkaganyan. Hindi pwede.
They know boxing down to the last letter. Tingnan po natin ang replay.
Ayun. Ito yung
lobe.
Malalim talaga. Tapos yung suntok ni Melindo.
It's not even low. It's not even low. It's not even low. It wasn't even a low blow.
Let's watch this again.
Yung low blow kay Esquer. Tingnan po ninyo.
Ayun, no? Malalim yun, no? Talaga. Ayun, masakit.
Ito, tingnan natin ang angulo ni Melindo.
Oh,
it wasn't a low blow. It was not a low blow.
Sa dibdib, eh.
Klarado yun.
Naman.
Referee Denrex Topdussin waves off the bout. The winner at the time of 2-6-10. 16 of the 7th round, and still WBO Intercontinental Flyweight Champion from the Philippines, Milan El Metodico Melindo!
Yes, TKO, because technical knockout, ang referee na nag-decide na itigil ang... We'll be right back.